Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Got another one.
I'm coming. Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's our other guests? Let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always want to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half on the water last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What? Daddy, is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike?
Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on? Mama, is that you? Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get to the garage! Go, now!
Mama, what's going on? Daddy.
Cleanliness is next to godliness. This fucking supposed to meet him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to go. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy, what's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say, you hear me.
Get away! Daddy, stop it! Please!
She's waiting for you. What's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
She is happy.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just going to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just teach you a lesson.
Daddy, what's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll be as I say.
Comes first is what I said. you're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet?
Zoe. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong. Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it.
Making your mother worry. You ain't smart enough to hide from me.
Thank you.